Namaste. As we all know, the word Om is considered the most sacred and even the most powerful utterance across all dharmic traditions of India, be it Hinduism, Jainism, Buddhism, or even Sikhism as Omkar. Have you ever wondered what is the meaning of the word Om? As it is a Sanskrit word, we need to look into its Sanskrit etymology to understand what Om means. For this, we turn to three different Sanskrit sources of ancient lore: the Aṣṭādhyāyī, the Uṇādi Sūtra-s, and the Dhātupāṭha. Rule 331 of the Aṣṭādhyāyī, uṇadayo bahulam, along with rule 1128 of the Uṇādi Sūtra-s, avateṣṭilopaśca, derive the word Om from the Sanskrit verb av. The Paṇiniya Dhātupāṭha lists the verb av as the 600th entry and gives as many as 19 meanings for this verb as follows: ava, rakshana, kati, kanti, priti, triptyavagama, pravesha, shravana, swamyartha, yachana, priyechha, deepyavaptyalingana, himsa, dana, bhaga, vidhishu. Accordingly, there are 19 different meanings of the word Om in Sanskrit. Let's see what they are. The first meaning of the verb av is rakshana, or protection. Om means the protector, that which protects those who chant it. The second meaning of the verb av is gati, or motion. Accordingly, the word Om means that which is always moving, unceasing, unstopping. The third meaning of the verb av is kanti, or charm, or beauty. Accordingly, Om means the possessor of divine charm, attracting the minds of all those who meditate on it. The fourth meaning of the verb av is priti, meaning bliss or favorable disposition. As a result, the word Om means the possessor of bliss or ananda, and that it is favorably disposed towards everybody. The fifth meaning of the verb av is tripti, or satisfaction. And so, the word Om means that which is satisfied, is always contented. The sixth meaning of the verb av is avagama, knowledge or understanding. As a result, the word Om means the knowledgeable, the knower, the omniscient. The seventh meaning of the verb av is pravesha, or entrance. And so, the word Om means that which enters all places and forms in the universe. The eighth meaning of the verb ava is shravana, or hearing. And so, Om means the listener, to be understood as the listener of both expressed words and unexpressed emotions. The ninth meaning of the verb ava is swamyartha, or rule. And so, the word Om means a ruler, and rightly so. It is considered the ruler of all sounds in Dharmic traditions. The tenth meaning of the verb av is yachana, or entreaty. And so, the word Om means the entreater, to be understood as our inner voice which urges us to be on the righteous path. The next meaning of the verb av is kriya, or action. Accordingly, Om means the doer, or the performer of all actions, including creation, sustenance, and destruction. The 12th meaning of the verb av is ichha, or desire. And so, Om means the well-wisher, desirous of the well-being of everybody, as reflected in our motto, Sarve Bhavantu Sukhinah. The 13th meaning of the verb av is deeply, or radiance, brilliance. Accordingly, Om means that it is brilliant or radiant, the divine aura full of splendor. The 14th meaning of the verb av is avapti or attainment. And so, om means the attainer. There's nothing out of reach of this all-pervading sound. The 15th meaning of the verb av is alingana or embrace. And so, the word om means embracing, the all-embracing. The 16th meaning of the verb av is himsa or violence. Om also means the destroyer, to be understood as the destroyer of our vices, the destroyer of our karma. The 17th meaning of the verb av is adana or receiving. And so, the word om means the receiver, to be understood as the receiver of our material offering and our spiritual efforts. The 18th meaning of the verb av is bhaga or division. And so, om means that which divides itself, which gets divided, to be understood as that which is one but divides itself and resides with every self or atman. The last and 19th meaning of the verb av is vriddhi or growth. And so, the word om means that which grows, that which is ever growing and expanding, like the cosmic universe. So these are the 19 meanings in Sanskrit of the word om. Namaste.